What's up, guys? Just finished out my workout. Decided to give you guys some tips. If you're lifting and, you know, you're running, whatever, depending on body size, it varies. I'm 6'2", 250 pounds. Yeah, down from 320. But that's not here or there. But my body size is as big as I am. I try to drink a gallon of water, a gallon to a gallon and a quarter. You know what I mean? So I try to drink between that much. That's just enough water for me to go to, for my body to absorb a day. And I know sometimes you'll get tired. Like one day you'll drink a gallon and the next day you'll probably drink half a gallon, but still drink water daily. It's like a natural oil for the body. So it helps you eat the food, digest the food a little bit better, a little bit easier. Also, ladies, if you're between 5'4", 5'6", I recommend a quarter to half a gallon. You know what I mean? Just because your body's a little more petite. Because you guys can retain water way more easier. That's why I say a quarter to half a gallon. Also, you know what I mean? If you're trying to lose that fast weight, running, run all the time. I have a girlfriend who, a homegirl that basically was at 200 pounds. She's down to 120 just by running. She runs daily. In the morning and in the afternoon. Not far distances, just whatever she can handle, but she does it. She motivates herself and she gets it done. That's all you gotta do, ladies. And guys, you already know, man, if you're trying to bulk up, do what your limits are. Don't ever try to push it. Just go slowly and surely and always practice before you end up lifting heavy weight if you are lifting heavy weight. Also, music is important to motivating you in the gym. This is, take the time to make a list of music, songs that you know they're going to push you, that they're going to motivate you, or songs that you know that you're going to hear, that's going to calm you down, so when you take your break, that song just soothes you, but then the next song, boom, comes in, it's going to motivate you back up. So, you know, take time to make your playlist, don't just make a random playlist, don't use Pandora, because Pandora's always going to give you hard, soft, that's going to give you random stuff. So just make your own playlist. Making your own playlist, it shows that you're going to motivate yourself enough to keep going. Now, if that might be rap, that might be country, that might be dubstep, rock, whatever, just make a playlist that's going to motivate you and keep you going. That's pretty much it, man. So those are my tips for today. And got any questions, got anything like that? I'll put my link below for Instagram, Twitter. Just get at me. Later, guys.